Alright, let's go get a different chest. God, I didn't think this through. I'm dumb. Need a lawnmower, really? Golden gnome. Get back here. My man will come to me. I collected a golden mine, let's go. Probably not worth it. So I need a mint blower. I need a mint blower, what's that? I'm looking on the map for a mint blower.
OPS. Okay, that's OPS. I don't know what that's supposed to mean, but... Dang, he's fine. I'll stick a bit him anyways. Why don't I ride my horror boat on the left? He's turned on. He's still standing on the okay, I actually killed those guys already, so I'm really confused. Up here. What was that? Oh, And if I just beat all those, I mean, not like all of these. Cause look it. I made them golden because I only wanted to be golden. So. Look, I'm just doing a challenge. Win, OP, I reward you so much if you cover my challenges. First one, win as a little acorn man. Okay, all I gotta do is win as a little acorn man. Better ask a teammate first. Of course, does this always have to happen when I want to plug in my controlling crap? Man, I just wanted to plug in my mic. I mean my headphones. And it's like, no, bro. The headphones, don't need them. Yes, I do, so I can hear what the zombies are coming from. Wave 1 is easy already. It's technically just telling me to protect this with my life. No knockouts, one block out. No Magu. Tell me to win as an acorn man. I mean, you didn't have to call me acorn man, man. What, man, man? I'm gonna stop the video after this thing.
go. Did you get the whole thing yet? Nope, apparently not. I'm confused how I didn't complete the whole thing yet. Go fast. You guys actually helped me a lot. You may ask how they help me. Well, the zombies go for them, and when they go for them, they're not going for me. Then once they eat them, here comes the boss. Said I only needed to defeat the boss. All it said was defeat boss. Man, I'm so good. Man, I haven't launched just one match.